to bits, you know, it's a perfect way to start the season.